Whiter teeth, brighter skin, shinier hair. You can pick up a lot of potions at the drugstore these days. And beauty expert Jennifer Walsh is joining us now with her best beauty buys of 2010. Thanks for coming in.
Hey, thank you. Great to be here.
Yeah, we're glad to have you. You've got a lot of good stuff that doesn't cost a lot that you say actually packs a lot of punch.
A lot of punch, and things that actually came to me when I was researching, thinking, okay, this is a sign. Because when I received the glasses, I said, okay, I know I've been needing to get reading glasses all year. I've been putting it off and putting it off. But these are MagnaVision glasses. They're $10.
Yeah.
I mean, I thought, okay, I can have at least like 5 or 10 on hand, and there's no excuse
which
anymore.
Which you need. You leave them all over the room.
But always go check out with your doctor first, because they do have different percentages, like 100% or 125. But again, this
company. But about
company,
$10?
Yeah, $10 at your local drugstore.
Do I look like Sally Jesse?
Oh, no, this
looks good.
Remember
our red glasses?
Yes, of course I do.
Oh, my God.
Those look great. Are you Sally all of a sudden?
I'm getting dizzy.
Yeah. But they're great.
Whoa.
Again, MagnaVision,
the room
$10.
Is totally spilling.
You have to
make sure
slowly.
You get the right ones.
Yes, take them off very slowly when you're checking them out.
Good news is I don't need them yet.
Yeah,
yay.
You're lucky.
All right, so let's move over here.
Physician's Formula. I love this product because this is their, basically the correcting concealer right here, and it's talc-free. So you're going to see it's a corrector, a concealer, and a highlighter.
Okay.
And once, it's actually, you can take the little bits off like this, which is kind of cool. You can put them in your purse or do whatever you want. One has green. And one package is yellow. So let's say you need the green for any kind of redness or rosacea in your skin. It really helps correct that. Or the yellow is really great for any kind of dark circles under the eyes. And then, of course, with a concealer and the highlighter, you can go ahead and blend. It's all about blending.
Right.
Same thing with their powder. Their mineral correcting powder is all about correcting any kind of imperfections. It really blends the skin, which
the
is lovely.
The color looks weird to me. I mean,
it is, but
like
you know
rainbow
what?
Bright.
It
that
does,
really works.
But you know, I know, so people are like, well, what does that mean? But you know what's translucent? You can put this on dark skin and the lightest of fair skin like ours as well. And it looks exactly the same, but it really helps blend out those imperfections.
Okay.
It's wonderful.
Great. And it's, again, drugstore kind
drugstore
of stuff.
Drugstore.
What's this one here?
Max Clarity. It's a great acne management system. So basically, it's a cleanser, a toner, and a treatment. For someone who really has acne problems, it's not going to overdry out your skin, but it's using this VersaFoam technology. It's foam-based. So you put a little bit of the cleanser on, it's foam, the toner is foam, and the treatment as well is foam. This is the only thing you can't get at the drugstore. You go to maxclarity.com.
But
it's wonderful treatment.
We have about 40 seconds left. Let's go through these.
Mederma
two.
Stretch Mark Systems. It's fantastic to really help anyone with stretch marks, and anyone can have them, depending on if you're gaining weight or losing weight, or even after you're having a baby. But it's a great clinically proven stretch mark system. Great results in 4 weeks, and even better after 12.
Okay, great.
Fantastic.
And then the last one should
Olay
look familiar,
is,
I think, to a lot of people.
Everyone loves Olay, but this is a great hydrating product for the shower. What they use on your face is what they also put in the body products.
Olay's really reinvented itself,
it
too.
Really
hasn't
has.
It in the last
I know.
Years?
You can get a wash and exfoliating and just the body wash. But it's a good treatment for the bath.
And a good price there.
Absolutely.
Thank you for coming in.
Thank
we appreciate
you.
It. Great ideas there.